Hello, my name is Marlon, a freshman at UT Austin. And today I'm gonna share with you three tips for creating a high school club. Let's go. So creating a club, is it worth it? And why can't I just join another club and climb my way up to a club officer position? These are good questions, but let me tell you. This is one of the best ways to show leadership in your college application, which is essential. By creating a club, you show college admission officers leadership, initiative, resilience, and so much more valuable assets. So whether you're a freshman, sophomore, junior, or even a senior, let's see how you can create a high school club. When you create a club, you will devote a lot of time to it. Recruiting members, club officers, planning every meeting, and more. Now, if your passion is helping the environment, for example, there may already be an environment club at your high school. So make sure that whenever you're choosing your passion, it's something unique. You will need a team that puts in as much effort as you will. So finding that group of people with the same interest and, very importantly, the same willingness to support the club is key. What do I mean by consistency? I mean really taking care of your club. I wouldn't recommend creating a club in your sophomore year, then letting it disintegrate. Then creating another one in your junior year, then letting it disintegrate. You need to be consistent with one idea. That's what colleges are looking for, quality over quantity. They will value the work that you put into your club rather than showing up with a resume full of different club memberships. I hope these tips helped you decide whether you want to create a club or not. Believe me, besides being a super valuable asset on your college application resume, it's super fun. You're following your passion with others and sharing them with a group of people. I mean, is there anything better than that? You can let me know in the comments down below. This is all for me today. I'll see you next time. Bye.